All right, guys, we're here on KTAuthentics.com. We're gonna break two boxes of T-shirt basketball. Mr. K2, Ken. Appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Hope you get what you want. And good luck, man. Good luck. You want me to hold both of them or one at a time? It doesn't matter. Okay, one at a time, no problem. Let's do that. Alright, cool. I know Ken too. Ken wants all the numbered cards. Alright, first one, Anthony Davis. Will Bynum. Rick Barry. Ryan Kelly. And the first one, got from the Boston Celtics. Rookie roll call. Mr. Hare. Kelly Olin. Whatever his name is. Guessed it. Yep. That's him. Cased it right there. You know, they don't. Every time you open these boxes and stuff. There's no like organization to them. Where's the cards and things like that to everything else that they do? Shaquille O'Neal, David Lee, Tayshaun Prince, Robin Lopez, and we're gonna go this way. Oh wow, that's a pretty sick looking patch so far. Let me see if I can get it closer so you can focus in. It's blue. Nick. Raymond Felton. Raymond Felton. Pretty sick looking patch though. Oh, cool. 1 of 25. 1 of 25. Burn it. One of 25. I don't think we've hit any of the big hits that are supposed to be in this. Alright, we got a Draymond Green, Joe Johnson, I believe that's red, yep, 16-99, Andre Robertson, Bill Laimbeer, and we're gonna go this way. For the Cavs. In a Knicks jersey. Larry Nance. $71.99. This is weird. I hate the fact that they do this with these cards. Organize all the cards. Alright, going first. Little Dang. Wilson Chandler. Jeremy Lamb. And Steven Adams. Mr. Happy Steven Adams. And going Raptors. Michael Petras. Michael Petras. I think that's gold. Silver. 21 of 25. Michael Petras for the Raptors. One off. One off his jersey number. That's a nice one. Hey Ken, do you want to keep the Grickies? Okay, cool. I just want to make sure. Man, these things are just all out of whack. Alright, first one is Kobe Bryant. Next one is Paul Pierce. Next one is Chase Budinger. Budinger. Next one is Tony Kukoc. Kukoc, whatever his name is. And the hit is off the Magic. Well, good luck. Hope you got him. Let's see. Another gold? I don't know. Magic. Is that Quinn? Maurice Harkless. It's not too bad. Actually, a decent player. Maurice Harkless. No number. Yeah, he's one of the better rookies. All right. We got Brook Lopez, Jeff Teague, Avery Bradley, Pete Maravich, and we're going this way. From the Wizards with the nice all white patch. Nene. I think that's Nene. Yep, Nene. That's his only name is Nene. What the hell? Alright, first. Oh, some legal reason. I'm just gonna be pissed off at me tonight. All right, here goes. Redemption coming. All right, Wesley Matthews, Danny Green, Mason Plumlee. Oh, that's Plumlee. I got him in Immaculate. And Gail Godrich. So here goes the. Holy silver signatures. 166. Different Plumlee. Okay. Spud Webb card. One web. There's a case hit right there, Spud Webb. Jesus, Ben Gordon, Jonas Valanciunas, Marshawn Brooks, and Ben McLemore. I'll go this way. Alright, let's go the other way. Raptors, all black patch, DeMar DeRozan, 50/99, DeMar DeRozan. All right, no need to slow roll, not slow rolling. All right, no slow roll for Ken. Not patient? Alright. I think that's green. I don't know. Just trying to organize the cards when they come out. I got a red. Bradley Beal. Red of Kemba Walker. Come on. 36/99. Sean Kemp, Elgin Baylor, and we got a CJ Leslie. CJ Leslie roll call. Okay, we got a medieval piece, Makamu, Nikolai Pervarket, whatever his name is, Grant Jarrett, and then our thing is a Mo Williams. Mo Williams. Number. Come on. Let's try to focus now. You want to focus. I know you do. 87/99. There you go. Oh, wow. A clear one. Clear blue one. I can organize it right. Kevin Love, got a blue J.R. Smith, number 18/49. We got a Earl Malone, and then we've got a future Grant Jarrett. Number 168/299. I hit the Michael Clara Williams out of this, but it was numbered out of 25. Oh, I got a double hit, Jim Jackson. Nice. Double hit, Jim Jackson. Kemba Walker, Clay Thompson, Larry Sanders, Ricky Lito, and you've got a Baz Muhammad. 72 out of 99. And that is it for you. That was the last pack, man.